lengthen back into the downward dog position. Breathing in to bend the knees, lift the chest, lift the heart, lift the gaze. Breathing out to stretch everything out. Breathing in to curl forward, head pulling down to the navel, weight over your hands. And breathing out, lengthen back into the downward dog position. On the next in-breath, bring the right foot forward between the hands, lunge, and on the out-breath, lengthen back into your stretch. On the next in-breath, bend the front knee and lift the body up tall, hands off the floor, stay seated very tall. 5, 6, 7, lats down on the back, 8, 9, and 10. Squeeze and bend the knees and together, hands reach down to the floor. Breathing out, stretch the legs out tall, hamstrings lengthening out. Breathing in, bend the knees and the arms reach forward into Utkatasana. Breathing out, stretch, lengthen the arms and legs down and away. And breathing in, your left knee forward between your hands. And breathing out, lengthen back, stretch, stretch, stretch. And breathing in, the right knee forward between your hands. And breathing out, lengthen back. Together. Breathing out, spiraling to your right, taking the arms over your right thigh. Breathing in, opening the right arm out. Twist and grow into the movement. Breathing out, reaching the arms down, straighten your legs, lengthen the crown of the head down to the floor. Breathing in, bending the knees, arms out from the side, Utkatasana, reaching the arms into a prayer. On the next in-breath, lengthen your right foot forward between your hands, into a lunge, reaching the arms out from the side, into Warrior One, and stay here, and breathe, a whole breath, breathing in, and breathing out. Opening the right arm out in front of you, the left arm behind you, opening the hips out into Warrior Two. Arrive and stay for a whole breath. Breathing in. And breathing out. Breathing out, curl back from the tailbone and sit back onto your heels. Breathing in, hands behind you, lift into Ustrasana. Breathing out, curl and sit back deep. Breathing in, sit up tall. And breathing out, reach the arms forward. Breathing out, stretch the front leg and lengthen your weight over it. Breathing in, bend the left knee and lunge. Breathing out, lengthen back, take the left leg out to meet the right foot in downward dog position. Bend both knees, sit back, and lengthen back into child's pose. Breathe out and stay. Stretching the left leg out, left hand on the floor, right arm reaching up tall to the ceiling. Open the hips out and breathe out into Trikonasana. Bending the left knee, right arm up and over. Deepen into your lunge. Stay here for your out breath. Hands on the floor, turn the feet parallel, lift the chest and lengthen yourself up and over on the out breath. Bend the left knee, right knee on the floor, arms reach up and over into half moon. There and breathe in, prepare. Breathing out to peel the pelvis, the lower, the middle and the upper back off the floor. Find your alignment here, all the way from your hip bones to your knees. Keep the length all the way up to your shoulders. Take an in-breath and prepare. Short percussive out-breaths through the mouth. Here we go. And out, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, peel the pelvis. The lower, the middle, and the upper back off the floor. Breathing in, extend the left leg up to the ceiling, foot pushing against the ceiling. On the out-breath, roll down through the spine, accentuating your roll all the way down to the tailbone. On the next in-breath, bend the left knee and draw the forehead in towards your knee. 3 pulses, 1, 2, 3. Extend the left leg up to the ceiling, flex the foot. Head towards shin, 1, 2, 3. Bend the left knee, right foot on the floor, feet at a 90-degree angle at the knee joint, and stay here, breathing in and out. Breathing in, shins perpendicular to the floor, slide the shoulders down and out. If you feel like grabbing all onto your ankles, pull, draw the shoulders down and lift up tall in the spine. Breathing out, curl back and sit up on the in-breath. And the last one, curling back on the out-breath and breathing in, sit up on the in-breath, reaching the arms forward. This time as you roll back, take your feet and arms back with you. We have breathing out, lengthen the arms and legs overhead, breathing in, tap, and reach the legs up and forward.